Yo, what is going on? What is going on? Dreeper here, gonna rock up some games for a bit. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's having a great start to their weekend. I thought I'd start mine off with some Dead Island for like an hour, I think I have. Dark Angel, welcome. Let's start this up. Right, what we were doing last day in this, I don't remember now. Wifey, welcome. That's a different symbol. Hey, a med kit, sweet. I don't remember what we're doing. Track down Dr. Bundy at the pier. Oh yeah, we're going to the pier, that's right. Jars of Mars, welcome! Kels, how are you doing? Hope everyone's having a wonderful evening. You're looking into something, you like muted yourself. It's fixed! Oh, we're going into craziness. I forgot to even check if my weapons were good. Oh, man. No, they are not. They are not good. Oh, snap. What? Get up there. Stop messing around. Oh, I can't repair anything. Anyway, we don't have anything. Hey, much appreciated. I'm gonna try my best. It's been a few days since we played.
Okay, let's get this over with.
So this will be cool. Pier.
Happy thoughts. Happy thoughts.
Happy thoughts. Dark Angel, highly appreciate all the subscriptions. You stay amazing, my friend. Oh, thanks, Kels. Things are looking kind of brutal. Let's go like this. Oh, just... Uh-oh. Those ones didn't notice me. They just get back to eating.
The real Bundy, please stand up.
Oh snap! Now we're getting a few. I don't have too many shots with this, but this will do it. Damn! I got smoked.
Hey, Bundy.
Come on over this way. Oh, snap! Drink one of these. We'll throw some of these. Oh, snap. This one's pissed. This over there, because I don't want these zombies coming after me right now. There's a crusher here too. Oh snap! Okay, go! I need to get out of here. See what's around this map. Hopefully, health pack. Oh, I could do this and throw a battery at him. There is a med kit. Oh, I'm melting. Damn, I gotta stay in this region. I can't leave. Well, I guess we're gonna have to fully explore this area, see if there's any more meds. There was an energy drink over here. I guess we may have used it already. Oh snap, that guy got me good. There's the energy drink. I found it, it was on the ground. Whoa, this place got trashed. Took that guy down. We're good to go. Kelsey, Dark Angel, Wifey, highly appreciate all the bits and this crazy hype train. You guys stay amazing. Very happy to have got on for a bit tonight. It's been a crazy day. School is insane. Hey, hype trains are good. It's awesome. And highly appreciated.
Okay,
we made it. Totally worth the hype.
Get the fuck out of here.
Let's go take a look over here first. Yeah, we got health. Nice. The fact we're finding so much health is not a good sign. We might be getting into more craziness. What's over here? Oh, it's like a special safe we don't have the key for. A zombie coming out of there. Get back in there! We'll kick you back in there! You see, he's not going back in. Whoa, snap! Bit of a scrap. Was that the safe key? Oh, it was too. That's freaking awesome. I don't even know what we picked up. Hey, highly appreciate all the bits, you guys. Right, I think we're good. I'm gonna check everywhere though. What's this? Whoa! Do not throw the battery. Disarm that rigged trap because I don't even know where that is yet. That's weird. You'd think that that rigged trap would have had it, like, right here. What is that? Crazy ass pike. Could poke the zombies. Anything else over here? Anything. I think we've explored this whole area now. Let's move on to Ocean Park. At least we got our fury mode. Whoa. After that, Wildo, welcome. That's great to hear. Yes, doing awesome. Thought I'd jump on some Dead Island for a bit. Oh, I did not mean to hit him again. Boom. Right, now we need to find some health.
Entry 1487. Live. State your name, please.
We have two, so it's not too bad.
Have you had alcohol in the last 24 hours?
No.
Are you currently on any medications?
No.
Goody. Then this will just take a second and you can join me in this.
You find anyone yet? Anyone from the moon?
That's confidential.
Sure. But if you were to find someone, you denounce it like immediately, right?
Lady, like I know.
Snap. I was hoping I could get up there. Doesn't seem like I can. Yeah, we'll grab it. Hey, machete. Seemed pretty decent, too. That zombie is not getting back up. Get back! Oh snap, there's a few over here. It's like... Oh snap, they got me good. That's it. Ho-ho, heavy wrench. Let's check our inventory. What can we get rid of? That's the worst part, is we have such, this is getting a little low. Don't get me wrong, it's a sweet zombie axe. Let's see if we have anything else we can switch up with the zombie axe. Because this... Yeah, the crowbar.
You know what? Okay, you're a creepy motherfucker, I get it.
Oh, we have to go through the arcade? This would be cool.
Well, fuck me. I am never making that jump. Gotta be another way.
Yeah, this is not a jump we'll be making. Alright, I guess we're going into Funland. White B, highly appreciate all the subscriptions. You stay amazing, my friend. Here we go.
Oh, cool. I used to love arcades. They better have a time splitter.
Homefront? We need to go that way, but there's a door over here. We're gonna go check it out. In a second. Fuse box. Hold up, we got skills we need to equip. What is going on here? Oh, snap!
Oh boy, I'm never having sloppy joes again.
Yeah, that's rough.
Great.
Control panel.
Not ideal.
Oh, snap.
Oh, screw this.
Let's just announce we're here.
Nope. I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Hey! Quit following me, okay? I taste like ass! Hey,
oh
guys,
no. I gotta kill them all? Games, huh? Hey, that one's crazy. Snap, look at them all. I have no health. I'm gonna die. This part's crazy. And no health. I don't even think there's like a workbench anywhere to make anything. Must be.
Oh, screw this. I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Yeah, I don't see anything around here.
Hey! Quit following me, okay? I taste like ass! Hey, guys! Wouldn't you rather just play some games,
Damn, they're coming right up here. All right, I'm getting cornered. This is not good. Snap! Jars of Mars, much appreciated. I'm gonna try my best. Looks like we're getting to a part that's crazy. Kinda wish there was something around here.
If I could just get the power on, then maybe I could get out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go look over here quickly before I start this. Yeah, no. I didn't find a fuse anywhere.
I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
All right.
Hey! Quit following me, okay? I taste like ass!
Except that one. That one's pretty good. I think we're good to go. That screaming one's crazy. What? That is ridiculous. Dark Angel, highly appreciate the bits. Now that's crazy. There's nothing I can do. I don't have any help.
Great. No labels. Not ideal.
I'm sure that's...
I think this time I have zero. Oh, no, I have one.
At least I got the power on.
I have one. This weapon was great, but that zombie attacked me like mad.
Hey, quit following me, okay? I taste like ass!
Okay, here we go. So she's done screaming. Get her. Yeah.
Okay, time to split.
Whew, that was intense. Grab some health. Games are all working. Oops. I tried.
Oh, geez, look at
head
that.
To the Ferris wheel. Oh,
snap. Neon zombie.
I'm gonna take a look over here first.
Fuck.
What he said. Where's this go? Cool. This way's open now. Joseph Mars, much appreciated. Yeah, it was a brutal battle there. And thanks, Kels. Highly appreciated, Dark Angel. You stay awesome, wifey. Are things gonna get crazy here? Hopefully we can find some health, because we have none. At least a workbench. Nice, there's a Ferris wheel. That looks sweet.
Ferris wheel. I hate Ferris wheels. I hate this stupid fucking funfair.
It's freaking sweet.
Locked, always fucking locked.
The only way forward is through the wheel.
I guess there's gonna be a lot of zombies.
Can't get through until I stop the wheel.
Line jumpers, kill them all. Where's these line jumpers?
Everybody go home.
There they are.
Okay.
Oh snap, there's a big dude here. There's a whole bunch here. Oh no! I don't like when they do that, when they just all of a sudden appear. That was crazy. I told you we're going into craziness. Out of the frying pan. Right, Dark Angel? They just appeared. It was a little weak. Damn! I got one of the photo booth keys.
Ferris wheel. I hate Ferris wheels. I hate this stupid fucking funfair.
A new zombie axe? Got another med kit, sweet.
The only way forward is through the wheel. Can't get through until I stop the wheel.
closed. Everybody go home. New? Okay.
Ah, there's a whole bunch here. Beast in there. Go, I gotta go turn it off back on. Oh, you got me. Okay, let's turn into Fury mode then. Go. Get off of me. Whoa, there's more. Another big dude, too. Whoa, and one of these guys. What is this? That's freaking sweet. We need to pick that up. Hold on. Yeah.
Stay dead.
Yeah, we did it again. That was crazy.
Booyah.
Now we gotta sacrifice a weapon here. No.
Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me.
Guess we're going for a ride.
Oh, this shit again.
Whoa.
What? Is that a... Is that a fucking clown?
Oh, no Jesus way. Damn, this is crazy.
Hey, this isn't funny. This would suck.
Nice, our fury's ready. Freaking sweet. Short-barreled shotgun. Is there a storage container around here? Damn it, that's the one thing they don't give us. I don't know if there's any other weapons I can get rid of right now. Have a new zombie axe. world looks so dark over there. That's crazy.
No, motherfucker, this whole place is held together by ash.
Oh, this is sketch. Highly appreciate all the support. Ah, it's kind of creepy. It's all burnt and stuff. This is a crumbling death trap. This is crazy. Yeah, what is this?
The glamorous life of a hero. Okay, what do we got here? You are my ticket out of here. Oh, come on. Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again?
Oh, no. That's brutal. He sharpened his, like, arm bones.
You motherfucker! No, no, no! Get off me! Get off me!
I guess the battle's on.
Such an extra bitch!
Guy off me.
Oh, fuck off. You're regenerating?
Hey, that's not cool.
Yeah.
even dare. No! Throwing star in his head. Yeah, we got him.
Funny fuck.
Oh, look at that skillful baseball bat. That's wicked. What are we gonna drop? Fire axe is fine. We'll trade that up. This baseball bat. Frickin' sweet. And thank you for all the congrats. We made it through.
Reuben, you copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Oh, yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Well, obviously. I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that. Finally. Things are going my way. Okay, that is not ideal.
That is not ideal.
Of course!
Run for it. Oh, snap. Oh, I wake up on the beach.
Oh, I hope it's waterproof.
Right? That's not waterproof, Rahoot. Oh, half the pier's gone. Butchers in here now. Get out of here, the thing's crazy. Time for messing around this time.
Oh. Hey!
Oh shit! You friendly?
If you're not trying to bite me,
then I'm friendly too.
Oh, we got a traitor here.
Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out.
Right. We made it back.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
Don't forget to take that. These?
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got.
Hey.
You?
What? Hey, let me see. Last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, no. I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
No. Is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad?
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck?
Hey, hey, not now, Jimmy.
Oh, snap.
Fucking agree. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Do you mean Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her. She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen...
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me, and I just...
Oh, please! I need her back safe, all right? Now, look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. I'll settle her. Again.
Thanks.
Again.
Thanks.
Damaging a zombie is a chance to regain health. That's cool. Let's not do that. We should be good with this. Need to make some room, though.
strength to make the tough calls. He ain't got what it takes.
Hey, Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup with some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup? Okay, thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. Shakes.
What if they're still locked up? I'll check the police station on the beach.
Enjoy the fresh air out there. Might be the last time.
So, better look for Tisha near the bean cup.
Like we're far in this game, like it's almost done or something.
Welcome back.
Yeah, take your time.
Nail gun cartridges, nice.
Picking a weapon's like picking a pup. Gotta make sure it's right for you.
When I was little, my dad would all...
I haven't even used any of these before. There we go. Right, I think I'm gonna save up for now. I think we're in a good spot. I feel like the next mission's it. Like, I don't know how long this game is, but I'm gonna find out. We're almost done, that's crazy. Dark Angel, highly appreciate the bits. So what does it say here? Story quest progress 20 of 24. So we have like 4 quests left. That's crazy. So yeah, we are almost done. Hella updates. What's that weapon there? Yes, I'm gonna get going, so stay awesome, stay amazing, Dreeper Army for life, and hope to see everyone very soon. I might try and do a late night stream tonight, but we'll see. It's been a crazy day in frickin' school today, so I don't know. We'll see what we can do. Hope to see everyone very soon, and I'm out of here, guys. Peace out.